Hey, we put 55 points up. We finna stop y'all, boy. Go sit on your side. Go sit over there.
I got problems.
Videographer today. Yeah. How are you guys feeling? B-rolls.
Huh?
How are you guys feeling?
I'm good.
Good.
Where's the tailgate, man? Where's the tailgate?
We with Nile H.
How's it feel, you know, to be at your first black, thing?
It feels pretty good. How's it feel to see more black people?
I'm very happy, but the food is not looking good.
Now, how's it feel? How you feeling, bro?
I give it an 8 out of 10. To be honest, I think it actually hard, my nigga.
How you guys feeling?
Okay. You know what I mean? We're teed up.
You're the tag cheese from, but I'm not gonna say too much,
I can't say you for my bitch, nigga. Which one? Dumb nigga. I can't even pick one.
My name is Lexi Henry. I'm a lumpy from Sac State. And I'm just here to have fun at the Causeway Classic tailgate. Everyone's having a great time. You know, the cameraman's great. We're all having a good time. It's a great day.
Are you guys ready to see Sac State loose?
Yes!
Oh, yes!
Come kick it with you. You be my American boy.
What?
The game has already started.
How was the tailgate?
It was good.
How was the tailgate?
It was okay. It was good. It was better than Davis.
How was the tailgate for you now?
Great, bro.
Hey, I'm repping my shit. Hey, we put 55 points up! Every week for the past 4 weeks! We finna stop y'all, boy!
Are you recording?
I don't have Davis gear.
Oh my god!
We're today's student section.
Why so?
We in Baden, bruh. It's a Davis takeover.
It's alright! It's alright! It's alright! It's alright! It's alright! See, I'm all in there. We all in their turf. You know, they talking about this score, this punk ass score, this weak ass score. It's all right. We gonna get back. Ain't that right? We gonna get back. Yeah, sneakers down though.
This for a fuck?
Yep.
Blue shit. Fuck all that shit. Whole lot of blue shit.
Never roll new. You see Riverside, baby. Don't act like we done told you.
Let me shout out the Ray. You feel me?
Hold on.
You know,
don't
live and direct with Ray.
Shout out to my nigga Steve's blood.
Confident.
Okay,
talk word. To women. But don't be too be like, hey, don't be like, hey baby. Like, hey, how you doing? You feel me? And create a conversation. People, this is how you talk to women one-on-one.
You know what's up with us, man. I'm a real player. So you know what's up with me. I got makeup on my jacket. That's showing up.
Bro, you don't miss.
We're making a comeback.
Sac State sucks!
Let's go!
for 14 on third down. Parker Clayton in motion.
Score!
Martin, first down. Reaching for the championship.
Are you on the edge of your seat right now?
Oh, damn, bro. I gotta get a stop right here.
Aries, bro. You on the edge of your seat?
No, bro. Shit was over when they got the first down, bro. Bitch, just give us that playoff spot, bro. We deserve it, bro.
Let's go! It ain't over! It's over!
Davis, when they get ball after this.
It's over. It's 48-6.
Block that kick! Yeah!
They missed it?
Yup.
Fuck!
The Aggies need a big return right here. Sikowski. Low line drive. Hutton trying a trick play. Larrison.
What are they doing?
Back to Hutton. CJ.
Wait, no way.
Out of bounds with 32 seconds left.
What?
I don't understand that.
I don't either. 10 whole seconds to try to do like lateral. It's like just a Music City miracle.
And here come the Aggies. 12 seconds left.
They're still home. No.
Come on.
Hastings. Retreats to midfield. Let's it go. Pass caught again. Did he get out of bounds?
No!
31 seconds left. That'll do it!
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Come on, nigga. Yeah, nigga.
The fat lady sang.
The fat lady is singing. Come out this motherfucker, man. Man, come on, hey.
How are you Hornets feeling?
I feel great. We had an undefeated season. We'll see you at playoffs. Big Sky champions, baby!
You see Davis, you're gonna need to bring your horse back to the stable because we're coming for you. Playoffs!
You know, I predicted it. It was gonna be a close game, but Davis was ultimately gonna choke.
Feeling kinda sad, bro.
It was a close game. Like, we did our best.
We came out to Sac.
It was a fun time, bro. I'm not gonna lie. The Wax State fans, you guys are pretty funny, man. I just hope you win the playoff game. Come on, bro. I hope y'all didn't waste all your energy to beat UC Davis. Like, that would be pretty embarrassing, not gonna lie.
Okay, official McRib review. You guys said it was nasty.
They used to serve that in the school cafeteria.
The school cafeteria is crazy.